Hej alle sammen og velkommen tilbage til Jørgen spiller GTA 5. Vi har sat et heist op, men det er nogle douchebags, vi skal lave det her heist for. Så jeg håber, at vi får dem tæsket efter det. Det er i hvert fald det er de slemme fyre, vi laver det her for. For vi er rimelig slemme selv, men de her gutter, de er slemmere. Altså meget slemmere. Som altid må du meget gerne efterlade et like og en kommentar og svare mig på dagens mærkelige spørgsmål, som er: hvad vil du helst? Skifte køn? Eller få en fugleklat i hovedet hver dag resten af livet? Det er et rimelig kogt spørgsmål egentlig. Se mit svar nede i kommentarfeltet, når jeg har fået skrevet det. Og husk, at den bedste måde, hvorpå du kan hjælpe mig på, det er faktisk ved at dele den her serie med dine venner. Yes, vi er her. Vi er næsten ved stedet, og vi har fikset alt muligt. Vi spiller som Trevor. Jeg tror, at Trevor er ham, jeg egentlig bedst kan lide. Selvom Michael har den bedste sådan historie, tror jeg. Altså, Trevor, han er nærmest bare sådan den figur, man er. Men er det her det gamle heist? Kan vide, om det ikke er blevet sat ordentligt op, det andet heist, så vi kan klare det heist, jeg havde planlagt med Trevor først nu. Det kan faktisk godt være, at vi skal klare det her først, før vi kan gå videre med hovedhistorien. Så er det et helt andet heist, måske, vi skal klare. Så er det slet ikke det der med bad guys. Okay, grineren. One of you shits must be here. Grineren, okay.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips. Where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball in here, all right? Needs a little loosening up, all right?
Oh.
Massage me, motherfucker. Good, good.
Oh. Trevor's hard at work, huh?
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! And the stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey there. You and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent. You want to go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
You better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position, a fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies. That's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds. But for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's got... Not the... Fuck! Get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up, I guarantee, no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Let's take our slightly past dead vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks!
Okay, så er der heist. Så det er et helt andet heist, end jeg troede. Men så kan det være, vi ikke kan tage det heist, som var det andet. Fordi det er sådan... Det er en del af sådan hovedhistorien. Og så skal vi klare det her heist først. Men det betyder, at det måske er to heist lige i streg. Hvilket er sådan lidt sindssygt. Okay, vi er ved at lige efterlade Franklin. Godt lavet, Jørgen. Rigtig godt lavet. Hey Franklin, kunne du ikke lige være lidt hurtigere? Hey slacker. Hey dude. Ja tak. Kom så, Franklin. Øj, han slækker. Ja, lige præcis. Er sted med os. Hvad skete der lige for det? What's with this guy? Godt, Jørgen.
I've been told your generation are work shy repeatedly, but this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Industries.
My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP...
Look the fuck out!
If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me! Nice! Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still. Trevor, it's a business! Michael, an honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had
ja, dem tog vi lidt lidt af, må man nok sige. Nogle ret fede samtaler. Jeg håber, det er okay, jeg ikke snakker henover dem. Jeg synes, I skal have det med, hvis I forstår engelsk.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's.
Whoa.
That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Venue.
Hey, look, dude, we helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No, 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 hey, look, hey! Just let's calm down, right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine that... Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Ah, flying lessons.
Whoops.
Right. You know, I was gonna have them. And then...
Oh, you total idiot!
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. He's gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and flying out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much we'll be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo. The tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxing.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Whoa. There's easier ways. I mean, this sounds extreme, T. Even for you. Can't we rethink? I mean, how deep are you into it?
How deep? I've got a sub, I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. Hey!
Okay, that was submarine on vores fly.
Wait in the hangar!
This is our chopper, I guess.
Jeg tror, vi skal flyve. Ja. Og vi tog ikke de der flying lessons, men jeg tror måske, jeg har fattet det denne gang. Okay, jeg tror, vi skal lette. Og det lyder som om, vi skal sådan have submarine nu til vandet, og så skal vi hente den bagefter. Ej, det her, det bliver en sindssyg mission.
Were you too busy sipping mimosas by the pool to take your flying lessons? Connection is good. Okay, I need to be dropped a couple of clicks west of Palito Cove.
Okay, det går det her. Det går. Det er nemmere at flyve med en controller, synes jeg faktisk, end på PC, dog. Okay, det er vist derude, vi skal sætte ned, eller hvad? Ej, okay, det er bare en båd, tror jeg. Grineren, jeg troede lige, det var et eller andet sted, vi skulle sætte det af.
Michael, even if you don't anticipate
take scores. Not anymore. I'm out of the game, man. What am I doing? Oh, really? You don't take scores? No, not anymore. What say you, Franklin?
Hvordan i alverden er den hurtigste måde at komme op på?
That wasn't you guys then at the Rockford Hills jewel store. Hey, that's right around the corner from my house, T.
Nå jo, Trevor var da ikke med til at røve det sidste sted.
I certainly wasn't robbing it. Okay, oh, my mistake. It was a pretty tight job though, eh? I mean, the planning was there, they went in, right? They got out clean. I mean, there were some problems, but they kept their heads, right? Yeah, pulled it off. All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now. There were some weak points.
Whoa, jeg troede lige, vi kunne ødelægge de der fugle, der fløjter. Oh, her har vi været i nogle livestreams. Grineren. Totalt kaotisk sted her. Jeg tror måske også, man skal derned ifølge på historien, eller sådan i historien på et eller andet tidspunkt. Jeg er helt sikker. Jeg tror, vi skal derud og efterlade det her. Nu må vi lige se. Hvad i alverden er det egentlig? Testing station. These release the submarine. Submersible, så kalder de det faktisk. En submersible. Det var måske for højt op, eller hvad? Nej, det var fint. Det var bare en tight in. Et tight skift. Trackify. Hvad skal vi finde? Hvad skal vi finde her? We used information to track the device. Vi skal finde et eller andet. Jeg kan ikke huske, jeg tror altså det er et våben, han skal have fat i. Ascend og descend. Yes. Er det ikke? Kan vi vide, hvad det præcis er? Der må være tabt et eller andet. Jeg kan slet ikke huske, hvad det var, det, der blev fundet hernede. Hvad der blev smidt ned. Ja, det er selvfølgelig rigtigt. De flyver i sådan en gammel militærhelikopter ovenover, så de er bange for, at der kommer nogen og sådan går amok på dem. Åh, det er altså alligevel sindssygt, at de har lavet alt det her nede under vandet også. Svømmer lige over den her, tror jeg. Det er okay. Og så ned. Tror vi er ved at være der. Hvad har vi hernede? Hvad er det, vi finder? Wow, hvad er det her? Og der er hejer og alt muligt. Go to the device. Ja, det kan jeg godt.
Oh.
Okay, ikke kør ind i ting.
Så. Got the thing. What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what it look like?
Hvad er det?
Ene.
En bombe?
Hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line.
Ej, det er en anden bombe eller sådan noget sindssygt.
Seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Kind of. Okay, det er en atombombe, vi har. What? What is going on, Trevor?
Yeah, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Okay, vi skal skifte til Michael. Okay, så skal vi hente ham. What? Okay, vi skal bare lige lande uden at lande i vandet. Fair nok. Stille og roligt. Okay. Okay. Kan vi lige vende os om sådan stille og roligt?
Lift me up, let's go.
Okay, lidt for tæt på her. Nej. Whoops. Ja, den prøver vi lige igen, hva'? Whoopsie. Ja. Hvad for fanden? Jamen, den var der der. Ej, hvor er det frustrerende. Hvad kan det for noget? Hvorfor kan jeg ikke finde ud af det? Jeg har da styr på det normalt, det her. Okay, kom så, Jørgen Bjørn. Hvad er det, fjerde gang? Er lykkens gang? Jo, nå, okay. Okay, det talte åbenbart. Gordon, så Gordon. Er det ikke sådan, man siger? Okay, så militæret er også efter os nu. Vildt nok. Eller de måske efter os. Det kan godt være, der kommer jetjer over os. Det går sygt nok. Ja, ja, ja. Yes. Okay, det der med at skifte figurer, det er jeg ikke så god til altid. Der var min guns her. Ja. Okay, okay. Meriwether, dude. Oh! Er der flere efter os? Er der en efter os på den her side? Nej, det er stadig på den samme side. Nej, han kommer vist derovre. Dumme Meriwether. Oh, snap. Kan jeg se den eksplodere? No. Okay, kan vi overhovedet se noget? Hey, 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 hvor er den sidste? Kom nu hernede. Okay, jeg elsker, at vi hører sådan noget Rastafari musik ved en fejltagelse. Det er nice. Kan du spille noget med Natasha? Boom. Oh. Der er en til efter mig. Oh nej. Okay, hvordan skal jeg få dræbt ham der bagved os? Nå, bagud på den her måde. Åh, det er skidt. Det opdagede jeg ikke. Det opdagede jeg for sent, det der. Fik jeg der? Jeg tror, jeg fik piloten. Åh, det er heldigt. Oh. Okay, det var ret heldigt, jeg fik helikopterpiloten. Ellers så havde det der nok ikke været så godt. Wow, vores helikopter har det bare heller ikke særlig godt. Okay, drenge og piger, det her, det hjælper. Det klarer vi vist på, med nød og næppe, det her. Hold da op. Okay, det klarer vi da meget godt. Vi fly low. Eller, det klarede vi meget godt, og jeg fejlede fuldstændig. Det klarede jeg overhovedet ikke godt, faktisk. Woo!
Do you know what you've done? The wire is going fucking crazy.
Oh, and good to see you too. What's it been? Huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you, I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese.
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did. Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back and drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper! Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say!
Okay!
Alright, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello! Me too!
Hold da op. Okay, jeg er ikke sikker på, at vi får solgt tingene og får penge for det her. What? Heist passed. Hvad fik vi? Subversive. Okay, vi fik et trophy. Lækkert. Wow, han er woozy. He's a woozy dude. Oh my god. Okay, vi klarede den her mission. Jeg var ikke så god til at flyve helikopter, som jeg gerne ville have været. Der er et HT. Det må være det næste heist. Hold da op, så der er to heist lige efter hinanden. Jeg kører ned til det heist og får sat det op. Tusind tak, fordi I har set med endnu en gang. Efterlad det der like, som betyder så meget. Og skriv en kommentar og fortæl mig, om I godt kan lide serien. Og så må jeg også gerne lige svare mig på det her spørgsmål igen. Hvad vil du helst? Skifte køn eller blive ramt i hovedet af en fugleklat hver dag resten af dit liv? Jeg glæder mig til at se, hvad I har skrevet. Og så ses vi i næste afsnit, hvor der nok er endnu et heist. Den her gang, der er det The Bad Guys. Så, eller det regner jeg med i hvert fald. Vi ses, hej hej. Og vi ses, og hej hej, og vi ses, og hej hej.
Tusind tak, fordi du så med. Hvis du ikke allerede gør det, så gå tryk lige her, hvis du gerne vil abonnere på Spinministeriet. Eller tryk på den her knap, hvis du gerne vil følge mig på Instagram. Igen, så må du have en dejlig dag, og tak fordi du så med. Vi ses i næste video.